before I came here, I had no idea what to expect.
When we arrived at this one spot in the morning, I'd never seen anything so perfect in my whole life.
We're just two brothers that love to surf and travel and discover new places, I guess.
Welcome to Angola.